The personal finance website WalletHub just released its report on 2018's best stores for Black Friday. Belk ranked number one, followed by JCPenney, Stage, Kohl's, and New York & Company. The rest of the top 10 continues with Payless ShoeSource, Dick's Sporting Goods, Macy's, Fred Meyer, and Shopko. We sat down with retail experts to find out some tips for maximizing bargains this Black Friday.
When it comes to holiday shopping, it's easy to overspend. Whether online or in-store, as soon as November 1st hits, shoppers are bombarded with ads and deals. Here's three tips on how to avoid overspending. Tip 1, set a budget. Make a list of everyone that you're buying for and set a budget for each person. Keep track of what you've bought for that person. It can be a note on your phone or a list on your fridge. Tip 2, plan for Black Friday and Cyber Monday deals. Many retailers offer sneak peeks at upcoming deals. Use this to your advantage. And tip 3, remove autofill credit cards from your internet browsers. Not only is it more secure, but it'll help you avoid those impulse buys.
Full results can be found at wallethub.com.